A lipless bait is really, really good at getting reaction bites. A lot of times in a tournament, you know, I may go down a stretch of bank with a spinnerbait and catch all the easy ones with a single hook and come back through with this lipless and just catch, you know, you'll catch different fish that you wouldn't catch on a spinnerbait. You know, you might make them react or get down there a little deeper. It's just a different look. But you fish it a lot the same way in the wintertime.